Thank you. This might come in handy. If there's a Jeep here, who knows what else I can find. You're not gonna believe what I just found.
A city made of gold.
What? No, no, it's a Jeep. Well, it's not running anymore, but... you know, there's some useful stuff in it.
So it's good news, right?
I think so. There's one thing that bothers me, though. I found something that looks like a listening device connected to the walkie-talkie. Crazy, right?
That's not good. Do you think someone might be listening to us?
I don't know. This isn't the first strange thing I found in the jungle, you know.
Okay, fair enough.
Thank you.
So, got some news. Found an elevator, had some issues with it, but finally managed to get it running, and now I can check to see where it leads.
Jake, slow down. An elevator?
I'll let you know as soon as I find out more. Mia, you're not gonna believe this. Looks like I found an illegal gold mine.
The jungle is full of surprises. Anything of interest there?
I'll let you know. On a lighter note, I did find a pouch of gold.
Really? That's what you're doing now? Looting?
If only we had internet access, I would have been able to put it up for sale.
And what would you do with all those millions?
Maybe you have an idea? It's your money too.
I'd get a new car.
Oh no, I'm not getting rid of my car. I've had that thing since high school, okay? Roxanne's been good to us. She saved us thousands of dollars. When we get back home, you're gonna have to apologize to her just for saying that.
Oh, I love our wonderful old car. We go way back.
It is a classic.